confidence injection in the second half. Let's see if it can pay some dividends.
And that probably has been a criticism, one constant criticism of the Australian team under Pim. We'd see in occasions like this where we've got to actually, can we change the game and affect the scoreline? And on the current viewing, I'm not too sure if that can happen.
By virtue of a red card. Well, a red card on Tim Cahill. So Australia reduced to 10 men as Bastian Schweinsteiger fell to the ground. A straight red is very harsh indeed.
Well, you could see there, Timmy was actually trying to pull out of the tackle. It's just his momentum sliding across the surface has taken him into Schweinsteiger, and couldn't get any worse for Australia at the moment.
Well, that is an incredibly tough decision on Tim Cahill. An absolute surprise of amusement on the face of Pim Verbeek and Graeme Arnold, Hank Dude as well. And this referee has got some pedigree as far as bookings in the World Cup against